planets. G-Force, Princess, Tiny, Hiop, Mark, Jason, and watching over them from Center Neptune, their computerized coordinator, Seven Zark Seven, watching, warning against surprise attacks by alien galaxies beyond space. Fearless young orphans protecting Earth's entire galaxy. Always five, acting as one. Dedicated, inseparable, invincible.
This is Center Neptune, computerized watchdog of our galaxy. Here the activities of planet Spectra, arch enemy of Earth, are monitored 24 hours a day. I'm Seven Zark Seven, a finely tooled robot, programmed to respond to any interplanetary threat. My refined intelligence bank stores the names of all known Spectra agents operating on Earth. Case in point, random selection, zone 30/RR. Two known Spectra agents have moved into this sector. Reason, unknown. There's a single possibility. The old maximum security prison, San Martin. What possible interest could such a place have for people from another planet? I think I'll just have a look on my scanner.
Well, Vargo, after 30 years in prison, you're finally free. What's your plan? Going back to your old ways out west?
The only kind of life I ever knew on the outside, but guess maybe I'm too old to get back in it now. I was once mighty handy with guns, you know. Fastest draw in the world, but we'll see.
Good luck, Fargo.
Fargo.
Hold it. We want to talk.
Who are you, anyway?
We're friends, Fargo.
Never had no friends that looked like you fellas.
Now that you're out of jail, we want to help you.
You boys from out west?
We're from way out west. Are you interested? Come along with us and get a new start in life.
Might give it a whirl.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just downright clumsy. Now fill me in. What's this all about?
About it. Shall we tell our friend Vargo about the big surprise he's in for?
You're gonna take a nice long trip to planet Spectra, all expenses paid.
You'll really like Zoltar. He's got a big, important job in mind for you.
And do it, if you ever want to see Earth or any other planet again.
Pull yourself together, gunfighter. You got big things ahead.
Skylab 2, this is Galaxy Control. We're picking up a UFO moving in your direction at light speed.
A meteorite.
It's coming right at us.
We're hit. Phew, that was close.
But why?
We don't know why, except that it was no accident.
What's security's idea?
Skylab 2 was deliberately shot at by a man-made meteorite.
It looks like the work of Spectra, but what would they gain by it?
Maybe they're testing a new weapon and Skylab happened to be the handiest target.
It doesn't add up. This area where Skylab is has a dozen more important satellites. Why pick Skylab?
Maybe this is the first of a lot of hits to come.
Very possible, but the rulers of Spectra are usually more devious than that.
Right. I'd say it's bait. They can't beat us here, so they're trying to lure us up to their planet for a workout.
So?
So we play their game and go there.
Good luck. And remember, they're undoubtedly waiting for you.
G-Force is on its way to Planet Spectra, a perilous flight into distant Crab Nebulae. I hope they aren't being led into a fatal trap. I've just given them a readout on that ex-prisoner the Spectra agents picked up outside San Martin prison. Could that old gunman have anything to do with all this? Is he also up there on Spectra now? I must mull that over in my analyzer cells for a minute.
As you ordered, Master.
Welcome, Bago.
Don't stand there. The Supreme Ruler of Spectra has greeted you.
You have work for me. What kind of work could I do on an alien planet?
I want you as a gun expert, if you still have any skill.
Don't know about the fingers.
A great artist does not lose his talent. You were once called the greatest on Earth. Show us.
Well, don't expect much. I'm not as young as I used to be, you know.
Very good, Vargo. So far, you have proven yourself. We will see how you meet the tests ahead.
The old goat's a lot better than he looks.
That's the first time I've hefted a gun in 30 years. Still got the knack. What's next?
Over here.
What is it?
Our newest super weapon, the Crino Gun.
You hauled me up here to run that thing?
Yes, and Brock here will be your first assistant. When a beam from this gun strikes the target, it freezes that target. This is an amazing breakthrough in weaponry. We know G-Force is on the way to Spectra, and the Crino Gun will be our welcome to them. You, Vargo, with this weapon, you will freeze them and destroy them.
Wouldn't it be another showdown at high noon?
You must never underestimate the strength and cleverness of G-Force. They are highly trained to meet all situations. They have cerebonic implants, which give them extraordinary powers. Do not permit yourself to become overconfident. The moment you think you have them, they escape. First, be sure you have them in range. This cartridge will do the rest. It contains a mixture of cryonic crystals and liquid nitrogen. A direct hit freezes the victim in his tracks. G-Force will be here shortly. They stand in our way, and I wish them eliminated. Do it, Vargo!
G-Force is approaching the Crab Nebulae, that galaxy of swirling gases within which is hidden the planet Spectra. They're going into de-orbit. And now they're over Spectra, soaring above the planet. Ice hockey!
I don't know what it is, but something's out of whack here. Looks like we're getting a lot of interference here.
Someone's beaming in on our telecom monitor.
Greetings, G-Force. We were certain you'd be paying us a visit.
We knew you'd be expecting us. It'll be a short visit.
Brave words, Commander. But we may have to detain you for some time. Perhaps forever.
Thanks. But we're not all that wild about your planet. Now, why don't you show yourself in person?
I am right here, Commander. I have you in perfect view. I'd like you to see the exciting reception we've planned for you. Look below, G-Force.
What is it?
I'd just as soon not know.
To use one of your quaint expressions, this time we meet on my turf. It's your move, Commander.
Yeah, he bugs me too.
Well, we're not gonna play it his way.
We can't just hang here. Somebody's gotta kick it off. I'm going down there.
Hold it.
Jason's got an awful short fuse.
All we can do now is give him cover. And let's hope he's right this time.
Come on, you young buck. I'm ready.
It's Vargo.
You're coming up against the fastest draw in the world, sonny.
You made a mistake, old man. You joined up with the wrong planet.
Stand still. How am I going to get off a good shot with you sidewinding?
And how can I drive with you digging holes in my shoulders? You stand still and stop kicking and I'll do all right.
Just tend to your knitting down there, bucko. I'm heading up this shootout.
Just stop kicking. I'm trying.
He got behind me. He's gaining fast.
Who said I was over the hill? I can still sling a gun. Like the old days, ride in, smoke 'em out. After 30 years, I put another notch in my belt. Gotcha!
I'm getting very bad vibes on my receptors from Spectra. G-Force members are sitting ducks for Zoltar and his Crino gun. In my opinion, security should have thought twice before letting G-Force go up there. Of course, I'm only a robot and I'm not paid to give opinions, just precise computerized readouts. Come to think of it, I'm not paid at all.
They knocked out the space mobile.
Jason!
Quick, Frozen!
Come in, Jason. Do you read me?
You're wasting your time, bucko. Your partner bit the dust.
Dust? It's a lie.
How about sending down another one of your outfit? Afraid of an old worn-out gunslinger?
Old worn-out windbag?
Old buzzard.
All right. Zoltar and old Vargo have given us the challenge. And we're going to take it. They've got a weapon out there we know nothing about, but we're going to test it. Key up. Princess, get ready.
Hey, Mark, what about me?
You get ready, too, Tiny.
I finally get to see a little action.
No, you stay with the ship. This is where you're needed the most. We've all got our job.
Yeah, but just sitting up here is a big waste of all my muscle.
Look, I know how you feel. You want to get out there where the action is. But believe me, Tiny, what you do makes our action possible. G-Force is a team, and keeping you right here at the controls of the Phoenix is important.
Come on, G-Force. I'm ready to take on the best you got.
Take your assigned positions. We'll outflank him.
Mincemeat. Zeroing in.
Ah! need us. Bye-bye, Buzzard. Runty little feller. Still right, you hammerhead. Now, can I get a decent shot off with you bucking around like a darn fool mule? It's your first shootout, Greenhorn?
Miserable old man. How did I ever get stuck with a job like this?
Now it's my turn.
Okay, Tiny, get into the action.
Lay the whip to this thing and get out of here.
That's round one.
Come and get it. She's getting easier. Missed!
If I don't get him, it's all over.
Some sharpshooter couldn't even hit a girl.
This time I won't miss. Well, you got me. But I guess I proved I wasn't over the hill anyway.
You proved it in the wrong way, in the wrong world.
It's the only way I know, and it's the only world that wanted me.
We'll get you back to Earth and help you to find the right way.
Thank you, miss. I guess it's back to the who's gal for me. I had 30 years in prison to learn that violence doesn't pay. Some folks is plain dumb. Take this planet Spectra. They've had 30,000 years and they haven't learned.
G-Force calling Earth. Come in, Center Neptune. G-Force calling Earth.
This is Center Neptune. I read you, Commander.
We've blasted off for Earth. Mission accomplished.
Good work, team. Any casualties?
All okay, Zark. But it was close. Three of us got put into deep freeze by a new ray gun Zoltar embedded. But the effect wore off as soon as we destroyed the gun. Zoltar's gonna have to come up with a new one now. Phoenix clearing Saturn. Estimate Earth re-entry at 0100. Request touchdown clearance.
You're cleared for semi-ballistic re-entry, and welcome home, team. We're lucky to get them back home safe and sound this time. Imagine being turned into a cake of ice. Just the thought of it sends cold shivers down my transducer. And I'm sure Mark's right. Zoltar will undoubtedly come up with some monstrous new weapon to attack Earth. He's probably at work on it already. He's such a poor loser.
Tune in again for excitement, action, and outer space adventure with G-Force. Mark, Princess, Tiny, Hiop, Jason, and Seven Zark Seven, the fantastic guardian robot of Center Neptune. Protecting the galaxy from alien invaders of other worlds, facing untold dangers every moment of their lives. Battle of the Planets.